didn't lose nothing there. That's what my dad would say. Had a little basement shop, AM radio. I heard country music and it never let me go. It took a correspondence course that he got in the mail. Bonafide, filled with pride, he learned to fix things well. Dressed like a working man, smiled like a millionaire.